Hello everyone, I'm Talvinder Singh. I am back with a review of IELTS test which was held on 5th September 2020 in the evening slot. First of all, I will discuss task 2, then task 1, then reading answers. I have some of them. Task 2 was, it has been suggested that all young adults should be required to undertake a period of unpaid work helping people in the community. Do the advantages of this outweigh disadvantages to the community and individual young adults? After a long time, IELTS have given this kind of essay where they are asking, do the advantages outweigh disadvantages. Task 1 was process. Before I tell you the reading answer, some of them I do have. From tomorrow onwards, what I am going to do, मैं एक वीडियो पोस्ट करूँगा और इस वीडियो में एक क्यू कार्ड एक्सप्लेन करूँगा. आपको पता है कि 9 से 10 क्यू कार्ड चेंज हुए हैं टोटली, और एक एक करके डेली एक वीडियो पोस्ट होया करेगी और उसमें मैं एक क्यू कार्ड अच्छी तरह से एक्सप्लेन करूँगा और उस क्यू कार्ड को देख के आपको एक यूनिक आइडिया, वोकेबलरी, कंटेंट, एवरीथिंग यू विल गेट फ्रॉम दैट. सो मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द रीडिंग, पैसेज 1 वॉज ऑफ ब्रिटेन, वन आंसर वॉज ब्रिटेन एंड अनदर वॉज स्टोन. 6th answer was false, 7th true, 8th not given, 9th true, 10th true. So I had these answers and these are correct. So if I will get some more answers, then I will paste in the description box. So kindly keep watching the video and read the description. That was all from my side. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.